equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.